Welcome back to Auto Tip Off. Today we take you on a tour of the Benetti super yacht Luminosity.
Luminosity is a yacht that defies standard by forging new parts. At 107 meters in length and over 6,000 gross tons, she is the world's largest hybrid diesel-electric yacht that is passenger yacht coded, PYC, certified. One of the attractions of the Luminosity is her beach club, which features a fitness center with views of the sea, a 30-square-meter pool with a swim-up bar, a variety of water toys, and a spa with a Turkish bath and a refreshing plunge pool.
The master stateroom is positioned in the aft section, which is a surefire spot for night sailing comfort. The suite is completely quiet, with noise levels of fewer than 35 decibels, equivalent to those found in a quiet library. The key piece in the bathroom is the bathtub, and is a work of a genius, made from a single block of Carrara marble. The massage room, personal pantry, and an outdoor patio complete the aft portion of the deck, while the owner's and PA's offices are located forward.
She can host up to 27 passengers in individually appointed suites, who are pampered by a crew of 37 who attend to their every need.
The architecture of Luminosity is divided into six deck levels, each connected by what I can only describe as a magnificent staircase. And if the owner and guests are not feeling energetic, they can step into a go-faster all-glass elevator and whiz up from the lower deck to the sun deck at a speed of 1 meter per second. The main salon, with its 3 meter high ceilings and massive panoramic windows, is the finest spot to view Luminosity's internal qualities. The space itself is adaptable and multi-purpose. There are several private lounging places for small family parties as well as bigger social events.
Large and affluent tenders are an important part of the superyacht experience, which is why the Luminosity has a massive forward tender garage with space for three 11.5 meter tenders. Of course, guests can also arrive by helicopter, and Luminosity has a fully certified helideck with its dedicated refueling system on the sundeck aft.
The main deck's VIP suites are all distinguished by large floor-to-ceiling windows and custom-designed ornamental themes. Returning to the outside areas, the sundeck, with its glass wall jacuzzi and spectacular views from high above the sea, is worth mentioning, and in the evening, you can have a candlelight meal in the open air beneath the stars, who I wish, can you afford it, Carl?
On the pension I get, Jen, no way, maybe a drink in the bar later, let's finish off the review. I don't know about you, but I'm sure you agree, the hybrid diesel-electric propulsion system, which includes two 2,200-kilowatt electric Azipods, six 1,000-kilowatt diesel generators, and a 3-megawatt battery bank, is the jewel in her crown. She has one of the most sophisticated propulsion systems of any boat on the water today, believe me. The system has a top speed of 16 knots and a range of more than 8,000 nautical miles, at a comfortable 10 knots cruise speed, allowing for zero-emission sailing and her access to threatened marine parks. All of the onboard systems were created to increase self-sufficiency while reducing the environmental effect. The Moon Lounge is located on the bridge deck aft, and it is the yacht's largest open-air area. The covered aft terrace is divided into several smaller lounging and dining sections. This counter-height bar unit facing the sea is ideal for breakfast or a buffet meal.
I have to mention that while the prim and proper dining table can accommodate a full complement of visitors, the entire space may be dedicated to the usage of a very special guest because it includes a VIP suite. Luminosity is a superyacht that makes both of us drool with envy. We're going to have to work harder if we're going to get our foot on the first run of the ladder, so to speak. Carl's going to buy our first boat, a 6 feet PVC inflatable dinghy. Wonderful, can't wait. Okay, it's a start, methinks. Just one question, Carl, who's doing the rowing? Please give us a thumbs up, subscribe, and slap that notification bell. By doing so, you are assisting us more than you realize by supporting the growth of our channel. Cheers for now.